Hey everybody, this is Eric Clark's Travel Videos and I'm here in Bucharest, Romania, and I'm at Radu Vodă Monastery. Can you see me? Can you see behind me? Anyway, let's go take a look at this monastery. And so it's surrounded by this fence and this incredible garden and an incredible church and building and everything else. So it's pretty amazing stuff. Radu, let me just show it to you so you can see what I'm talking about here. Radu Vodă Monastery. And I just did a synagogue, so now it's time for a monastery. I believe in equal rights. You know, it's funny because I don't think God cares. I think there's just one big boss, and he loves everybody and everything, and I don't think he discriminates between your religion or your sex or your color or what you believe. I think he just loves us all. Amazing. And I think he loves us whether we want him to or not. I don't think you get a choice in the matter. Wow. And it's got a big garden back here, but it's a monastery, so it's a school and stuff too. Well, let's go in here and take a look, shall we? Let's see if they have anything in English. Nope, not really. But they do have amazing paintings and amazing ceilings. Yeah, that's pretty amazing. Look at this. Yeah, every square inch is painted again. Pretty amazing. Not even inside yet. And it looks like they bring stuff for deliverance, but hang on, let's see. And here's what it says, and I can't read any part of that. 1615, 1625. Okay, let's go inside. I gotta be quiet. Shh.
Amen.
All right, everybody. Well, it was a pretty full service. And it looks like it just goes on and on and on. So I don't know, and I don't know what they're saying. Anyway, that's it for me. Thanks for coming and watching my videos. I know. Different, unique, unusual. All amazing. Very cool. Bye, everybody.